And then we'll go over and include applications where you're doing them at an angle, like, you know, what I got, probably 22 and a half right there. Absolutely no-brainer. It's so simple to do these. It's unbelievable. And then you can butt that up to anything that is flat, right? So you don't have to worry about angles. Even did it on this one just for the heck of it, right? So, and that's ash. So that's a good example of kinds of applications where you put them in at an angle.